Those looking for a little more community holiday cheer in our community, Christmas tree pop-up shops are now open in La Crosse. Janicki's Christmas Tree Farm is based in Kanawha, Wisconsin, but they've got trees set up at Midwest Off-Road and 608 Brewery on Copeland Avenue. These pop-up shops open 24/7. Here's how it works. You pick between a Scotch, Pine, Balsam, or Fraser fir, and then it's an honor system set up. Once selected, you pay between about $30 and $60 and put the money in a lockbox.